Can I still train my fascia after 20?
Fascia remodeling takes time. Obviously, the younger you are, the easier to remodel versus someone who's older. If you are over 20 years old and you have been quad dominant all your life, it's going to take time, but it can be done. There are many people who are above 30s and 50s getting very good results doing hyperarch fascia training. It's not a matter of if your fascia will get better to your muscles. It's just a matter of when.